Thomas Rieke, are you updating Viera Connect on the VT20?
You can probably answer this, Patrice.
Well, yeah. Well, the thing is, like, you had to update it on the VT20 because originally it came with the Viera Cast, and then you were updating it from Viera Cast to Viera Connect. But unfortunately, as we have the same problem, as I also own like a VT20, because of the hardware specification, you cannot actually update Viera Connect, or at least not to the extent you will not be able just to use all the features that the latest edition is offering you, because it is not as the VT20 is not as powerful as, for example, the VT50, which has the dual-core processor, who is able just to manage so many more features, which the VT20 is not able.
And that's exactly what we need to get through and across to people, is that if your television is 2 or 3 years old, like your VT20, technology has moved on, okay? So the technology inside your television is a little older, just like a mobile device, you know, a mobile phone. They get old, don't they? And they don't do all the latest features. And the television's no different. Okay, so we do as much as we possibly can within the remits of the technology within the side of that television to make sure this is up to date as possible. But there are going to be features like the web browser, certain flash sides of the dual core processor, which we simply cannot fit into the older style televisions.
But before someone comes up and says, like, oh, darn, how come that I cannot use my television set anymore? That's not true. I mean, the VT20 remains a great television just in order just to watch the movies or any all sorts of entertainment as we know it.
But when it comes
to specific new features, it's not like, oh, my God, they're switching from black and white television to color TVs, and I won't be able just to watch color on my black and white television. No, you still can use it as a television set, but some of the new features by Viera are not supported simply by the fact of development. That's it. So, Thomas, thank you for your question, and we're in the same team, as I can tell. And here we are with a poll.
Yeah.
Once again, we wanted to know from you. My smart TV is mainly used for. See, that's going to be also interesting for Florian, just to know that either you can use it to serve the internet, or you want to have a smart TV to use for games, or what about actually watching television? We have about 5 seconds until the poll will close. What do you think? What's the main answer?
Well, I personally, I use mine mainly for watching television, but that's normally because I'm out having fun with guys like you.
Just like 67% of our audience that participated on that poll just see it the same way. They're using their smart TV actually to watch television on it. Why not? It's amazing, these smartphones as well. You can make phone calls with them. It's the latest thing. Thomas, once again, that was Thomas, by the way. Thomas, thank you for your question.